In automotive, virtual development and validation are major components in the product development process. We at DaimlerChrysler Mercedes-Benz Car Group cannot imagine product development without simulation. It is a must to reduce the number of physical prototypes, to reduce costs, and to reduce time to market, since competition is getting tougher and tougher.